A burin is an interesting artifact that is made on a flake, and it's used to work wood or bone or something like that. And there's a split edge on the flake. The flake is snapped in half to get a kind of a thick edge. And the actual working edge is this tip up here that is a broader, flatter surface with tiny little nibbles taken off of the edge, where it's been used to probably cut a groove in some wood or bone. So that's an archaeological example. Here's a modern example. It's a flake that I made that the snapped edge here is a straight end at the corner that I can use to cut into this wood, to carve surfaces. I could do this in bone. I could do this in something else, and it'll leave a straight groove cutting down through the material. And then the wear on the artifact itself comes right at the tip. It comes off the edge of that tip. And so I could use this to cut into the material. Rather than a thin, sharp flake, which might make a line, if I want to actually cut through the surface, I could use my burin.